We are given a word problem that the expression 0.35x represents the results of decreasing a positive quantity x by what percent, and we are given four options. Now, if you guys know the answer of this problem, please put your responses in the comment section. Now, let's see how we can approach this problem. Now, since we are given the results and that result is equals to 0.35x, so I can write the expression as equals to 0.35x. Next, this is the results of decreasing a positive quantity x. So I have a positive quantity x and I'm decreasing that positive quantity by what percent? So that is the unknown. So decreasing by what percent, let's keep n as the unknown variable. Percent means divided by 100, and since we are doing a percent of that positive quantity, so that is being multiplied by x here. Now we have the expression. Let's simplify this thing, and I can cancel out the x from this equation, so it will become 1 minus n over 100 equals to 0.35. simplifying, it becomes n over 100 is 0.65 and n is equals to 65.